After 10 years, I had some problems with the motor gearbox of the Faller Jupiter Ferris wheel, so I had to remove the motor to fix it. To get the motor out, I had to cut the drive shaft spring, and so after repair, the spring was a little too short. The drive tyre of the Ferris wheel couldn't drive the wheel anymore properly. So I decided to construct a little bit wider tyre, about 1.5 millimeters wider, and printed it out with some fleixible ninja flex. The problem was fixed.